Well, I'm very honored to share the G77 this year, the entire year of 2019. I think we have made very good progress in many fields, particularly in the UNIDO issues. UNIDO is very important to the developing countries, in particular to the G77. We always prepare and introduce many draft resolutions to the UNIDO to make sure that we have more capacity building and more training. And of course, that will have a very positive impact on the development and the development plans in the G77 countries. The PCP has become a very important tool and mechanism in which that it could advance more cooperation and more sustainable development the programs and plans in the developing countries. Egypt has recently been joining the PCP, and that happened, I think, last December 2018, while the DG Li Yong was in Cairo in his visit. And for himself, he has visited many of the projects that Egypt now is undergoing, and the constructive of the new capital, administered capital in Egypt, as well as the Suez Canal. The PCP, I think, will serve as a very good tool and mechanism in which that would bring more investment to all of this construction plans and to all of this projects and developing programs that Egypt now undergoing. And we understand that the PCP will bring more investors. The innovation as a concept has become very important concept nowadays. Through partnership, through connectivity, through innovation, we will have a united world in which that we have the circular economy, the industrial park, and all of this concept. I think it's very important, and we'll have more potential in which that we can see the developing countries will flourish more and more in its economy. If you are giving as well the reforms and the economic reforms in different countries, this will not be happening without having a visionary approach in which that that will be served within connectivity and innovation. And this is what we have seen today and yesterday as well. Yesterday and today and even tomorrow, the General Conference will provide an excellent, solid platform for constructive dialogue and exchange of views in which that's lessons learned and more consultations and more draft resolution that we are seeing to be adopted will help in that regard. So I think in line with the themes that we have seen in the General Conference this year, which I think is a very special session, I think we can see more and more is developing in this regard. And I would like also to take this opportunity to express my thanks and gratitude for the DG Li Yong for all of what he's doing and his team as well in advancing the work and the activities of UNIDO.